can come up for Magikarp, let's do that. For both, actually. To level 3, Farron Woods. I'm going to use Link with the Magic Rod. That's perfectly fine. I love the Magic Rod. It's my favorite rod.
Link and his allies were saved from the dangers of the Elden Caves by a mysterious youth named Sheik. Joined by their new ally, Impa's troops exited the caves and emerged in Farron Woods. There, they found a hidden village overrun with monsters. While Link and Impa wanted to continue their search for Zelda, they could not ignore the plight of the villagers. Without hesitation, they sprang into battle.
I love this weapon. It gets even better once you have it fully upgraded. Like, I can do a lot cooler stuff. Alright, now I need to find my bow and arrow to fight these Deku Babas. They would have given you hints, I just happen to remember.
Thank you.
No, it'd be a re-dead. This is my weakness attack thing. Pretty cool explosion. This is a fire rod one. It's also really good at taking out large sweeps of enemies. Just killed 60 right there. Got those two down. Here's a few. Not the Deku Tree. I'll fix it with my fire rod. This ought to do the trick. To stop the Deku Tree from being on fire. No! This must stop! Yeah, nothing I can do with the fire rod. Actually, I think the Great Fairy was up here. Huh? dead. I want to do my super attack. Help us, great fairy. Oh, hey, chicken. What up? This place is so colorful. Like right over here, I don't know, it looks really cool. Oh great, right as I start my super attack. Oh, I can do it on the red edge. Some meteorite power. So this boss, basically, whenever you shoot the lasers, dodge the lasers, and then hit it with a arrow. Alright, did a lot of damage, going for the Golden Skulltula. We'll be back with you, sir. The Skulltula is calling my name. Probably underneath that rock. Yep, there we go. I will, as soon as it lasers me. Until it lasers me, I don't really have much of a weakness to attack. There it goes. That's not... That's the right laser. I gotta get it one more time. Right here. Nothing like some fire in the eyeballs. I always run to go look and make sure I didn't miss any materials.
Generations, Hyruleans have told the tale of the war across the ages. This is how it begins. Deep in the forests, far from mortal eyes, a great sorceress watched over the balance of the Triforce. Through her magic, she could see across ages, able to read the fates of all who lived, but never interfering. That is, until a unique soul caught her attention. The soul of the hero of legend, eternally reborn when Hyrule's need is greatest. Through her powers, the sorceress should have seen that the hero was bound to another. Instead, she saw only a soul that was unlike any she had known. And while the sorceress was preoccupied, a fragment of darkness, locked in its prison, saw an opportunity. The whispering darkness wormed its way into her heart. It pushed the light away and warped her curiosity into a desperate desire to possess the legendary hero's soul. Of course, this evil had its own desires. To use the Triforce to resurrect itself and conquer Hyrule once again. Having pushed the light from her heart, the darkness compelled her to open the Gate of Souls, the doorway of time itself. Monsters from across the ages pour through the gate, bringing ruin to the land of Hyrule once more.